happening is literally as we hit the span out, I'm switching my leg to the left, right, building compression and tension with my left hand to the right. We're going to slowly ooze it around for that slow, then center back for quick, quick hold.
Yep. Followers, what we're doing, we're here in our fan position. We're going to replace weight onto our right foot, step forward on our left, step forward on our right, and roll through this connection so we're facing our partner. Replace weight on our left, step forward on our right, out to the side left, and fan.
Yep. All right, we're going to stand in the fan. This is our shadow rocks. From fan position, we're going to spinner in. Quick hold. Slow, quick, slow, quick, slow, quick, and hold.
So, key things there. So, followers, our timing here is going to be quick, hold. For the leaders, it's quick, hold. We want to make sure that we catch the follower on this hip and that you have connection on the back and the front of the hip. This hand is going to be at your follower's core. We're going to step forward, slow, quick, slow. From here, the leader is going to step forward and lunge because he's holding a step. Followers, we're going to step forward on our quick, side on our quick, very close to our leader, changing the hand connection. From here, we're going to step away for quick hold or slow.
And very last ones are flick to oversway.
Slow, quick, hold, slow, quick, and slow, quick, hold. We're gonna do an inside underarm turn. Slow, quick, slow.
Now we show it from the other side. Start to promenade. Slow, quick, hold. Going slow. Taking a side step to corner with our partner. My right, Lay's left. He's gonna flick behind.
Crossing at the knee.
From here, I'm gonna change weight in place. Going to lunge as I swivel the Lay around to oversway.
Followers, notice that we are not changing weight here. So we go from this flick around and then down into our oversway.
I move her up foot slow, step side to get with the partner, and repeat. Flick and sway. Here, move her up, bring her in, building tension, my left to your right, push her out. All right, from here, we're gonna center into our